献给旅行者365日
365 days for travelers.
3月9日静行品。菩萨在家，当愿众生知家性空，免其逼迫。孝事父母，当愿众生善事于佛，养护一切。自归于佛，当愿众生少龙佛种，发无上意。自归依法，当愿众生深入经藏，智慧如海。自归于僧，当愿众生同理大众，一切无碍。见苦恼人，当愿众生获根本智，灭除众苦。见疾病人，当愿众生知身空寂，离乖正法。若犯食时，当愿众生禅悦为食，法喜充满。犯食已起，当愿众生所作皆伴，具足佛法。以食寝息，当愿众生身得安稳，心无动乱。睡眠始悟，当愿众生一切智觉周顾十方。
March 9th, Pure Conduct Chapter, Excerpt. When being a Bodhisattva at home, vow that all beings may realize the nature of home, its emptiness, and excuse from its intimidations. When being filially pious to parents, vow that all beings may serve the Buddha as well as nourish and protect all.When taking refuge in the Buddha, vow that all beings may carry on the seed of Buddhahood, prosper the Dharma, and give rise to supreme aspiration. When taking refuge in the Dharma, vow that all beings may deeply study the Tripitaka, cultivating the wisdom as vast as the ocean.When taking refuge in the Sangha, vow that all beings may gather and lead a great assembly and encounter no hindrance. When seeing others distressed, vow that all beings may attain fundamental wisdom, eliminating all suffering. When seeing others sick, vow that all beings may understand the empty nature of the body.Leaving opposition and conflict. When eating, vow that all beings may feast on the joy of meditation and be fulfilled with Dharma joy. When finishing a meal, vow that all beings may accomplish all tasks and fulfill Buddha's teachings. When retiring for the night,Vow that all beings may have peaceful bodies and undisturbed minds. When waking from sleep, vow that all beings may awaken to complete wisdom, attending to all directions.